An inmate who escaped from a work release site in Talladega County has been caught. 28-year-old Joel Spears was recaptured around 2:30 this morning by the sheriff's office. Spears reportedly took off from the Childersburg Work Release Center early Friday morning. He was serving a 15-year sentence for second-degree escape charge.